Roll sound.
Roll.
Hey Bob, do you know what we're talking about today? Lasers. Nope, not that kind. Bob, come on. The lasers we're talking about are much cooler than that. Our lasers can diagnose diseases and help doctors treat their patients. Remember the photon particles we talked about before? They live a double life as a wave. Waves can have all kinds of frequencies, and each frequency is a different colour. Sunlight, for example, has many, many colours, or frequencies. An LED light has many similar colours. And a laser has a single colour, or frequency. That's why we call lasers a coherent light source, and that's why they can go very far. Let me show you what happens when we shine a laser through our skin. When we shine a laser through the skin, it bounces off all the different obstacles. For example, the molecules that make up your skin and blood. Each time it hits another particle, it changes its energy slightly. In other words, its colour or frequency, because of something called the Doppler effect. The faster the other particle is, the more the photon changes its colour. And it also sends the photon in all kinds of directions. And this is when the photons act as waves too. When photons of a similar colour meet and pile up, you have a bright spot. If they have different colours and meet, you have darker spots. That's called interference. The result? It's this. As you can see, there is a flickering pattern of light. The bright points are what are called speckles. These are waves related to photons we just saw. When the waves meet, some parts got brighter, some darker, and they are all doing a dance, flickering. Now, let's get to the best part, helping people get healthier. Wanna go to the beach? See that flickering light in the water? Let's look closer. Wait, I forgot my binoculars. Wait here, Bob. I'll be right back.
Huh?
Bob? Where are you going? No need to worry. What I was going to tell Bob is that we can see how fast the water is moving just by looking at the flickering lights reflected off the waves. The faster the water is, the faster the lights flicker. See? The lights are not flickering that much. That means the water is calm, so I'm sure Bob is fine. Lasers. The same way we can see how fast the water is moving just by looking at the flickering lights, we can see how fast your blood is flowing by looking at the laser speckles. The faster the laser speckles are flickering, the faster our blood is flowing. And if you took a photo of this, these regions will be more blurry and with less contrast. And we have some machines that can figure out that speed. Knowing how fast our blood's flowing can help us detect and fight different diseases. I told you lasers were cool, Bob. Oh, where is Bob, by the way? Oh, there's Bob. You look weird, Bob. Let's try and use one of the machines I was just talking about to see if Bob's fine. You're a volleyball? No, wait. Ah, oh, there you are. I knew you were fine. Let's go play some pinball and I'll catch you up on what you missed while you were away. Did you know I used laser speckles to see if you were okay? Well, kinda.